time to put in our last and secret ingredient to make it really, really creamy. And that is the one whisked egg yolk. Sure to keep that heat down. And just let it sit for a minute or two, and then it'll be ready to serve.